You can be a recurring addict. He's been sober for years.
We understand that, ma'am, and we can file a report, but there are no signs of foul play.
Really?
He was at a meeting in a church. I'm sorry, I just can't believe that. He wouldn't just walk away from us, from his family who loves him.
And there's really nothing he said or done lately that would say otherwise?